I think it's more human out of New York City.
Hello, Doc. Tom?
Huh? Wealth becomes you, Mama. You really got what you wanted, didn't you?
Don't stop, please. Tell me about Savannah.
She still has a long way to go.
And I cut out a whole slew of articles on mental illness. I want you to give them to her psychiatrist, you hear?
I will, Lila, I will.
What kinds of things are you telling Savannah, Doctor?
Anything that might help her get better.
Go on, drink your tea before the ice melts.
I'm gonna tell Dr. Lowenstein about Calamo.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, you do, Mama. Yeah, you do.
You made a promise never to speak about that. I expect you to keep that promise.
Oh, we were kids, Mama. It was a stupid promise. I think it would help all of us if we talked about it.
This is my life, too. My life is private. I want to keep it private.
Even at the expense of helping your own daughter?
Stop exaggerating.
Oh, come on, Mama. Don't make me feel bad about this. You know, I didn't even have to tell you.
I don't want to talk about this.
Jesus Christ, Lila, now that's always been the problem!
You know what your problem is? You dwell too much on the past. I never look back. When I say goodbye to something, I close the door, and I never think about it again.
How about Luke?
What?
Do you ever think about Luke? Does he ever cross your mind?
Who told you to be so cruel?
You did, Mama. You did. But you also taught me that even though someone nearly destroys your life, you can still feel love for them.
That's supposed to warm a mother's heart.
You have to be patient with me, Lila. You've done a lot to piss me off.